सभासद माननीय सभापति जी।
नाउ पेपर्स टू बी लेड ऑन द टेबल, श्री राव इंद्रजीत सिंह।
इट्स माय नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 1 इन टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस।
डॉक्टर जितेंद्र सिंह,
आपकी अनुमति से मैं आज की संशोधित कार्यवली की क्रम संख्या 2 पर मेरे नाम के आगे सूचीबद्ध कागजात सभा पटल पर रखता हूं, धन्यवाद।
जनरल रिटायर्ड वीके सिंह,
डिप्टी चेयरमैन सर, विद योर परमिशन आई राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस पेपर्स लिस्टेड अगेंस्ट माय नेम एट सीरियल 3 इन टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस।
श्री उपेंद्र कुशवाहा,
आज की कार्यसूची में क्रम संख्या 4 पर मेरे नाम के सामने उल्लिखित दस्तावेज पटल पर रखता हूं।
कर्नल राजवर्धन सिंह राठौर,
मिशन आई राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस पेपर्स लिस्टेड अगेंस्ट माय नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 5 ऑफ टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस।
डॉक्टर महेंद्रनाथ पांडे,
सर मैं अपने सहयोगी डॉक्टर महेंद्रनाथ पांडे जी के नाम के सामने उल्लिखित दस्तावेज सदन पटल पर रखता हूं।
Statements by ministers, Sri D.V. Sadananda Gowda.
Chairman sir, I rise to make a statement regarding the status of implementation of recommendations contained in the 33rd report of the department related parliamentary standing committee on finance on demands of grant 2016-17 pertaining to the Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation.
Thank you. Dr. Jitendra Singh.
And sir, with your kind permission, I beg to lay on the table of the House a statement regarding status of implementation of recommendations contained in the 279th report of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Science and Technology, Environment and Forests on demands for grants 2016-17 pertaining to the Department of Space. Thank you, sir.
Pardon.
हमारी नोटिस है और नोटिस में दो डिमांड है। अगर हम लोगों का आप डिस्कशन डिमोनेटाइजेशन पे अगर डिस्कशन आप चाहते हैं तो दो कंडीशन है, प्रधानमंत्री जी आए दिन भर सदन में हम लोगों की बात सुने और सुनने के बाद
Ex Prime Minister also would like to speak something.
No problem. Who is objecting to him? If he wants to speak, welcome. Who can object to his speaking? Yes. Yeah, please.
There is a debate in continuation. The Honourable former Prime Minister is entitled to participate in that debate. But you can't say, I will hold up the debate. But give to the opposition a special opportunity to speak. That is something you are not accepting. You can't devise a new procedure. Please continue the debate.
No, this is zero.
I'm sorry. If there is no debate, nobody from the opposition is going to be allowed.
No. This is, no, please. Sir. No, please. No, give me 1 minute. 1 minute. Sir. I will allow you.
This is zero.
No. No, please. This zero hour is an opportunity.
You are not conducting the zero hour in the normal manner of a zero hour.
That is correct.
Because every day the zero hour is being prevented. Members are being prevented from making mentions in the zero hour. There, if it is on the demonetization issue, if it is on the currency issue, let the opposition start the resume the debate and let Dr. Manmohan Singh speak in that debate. We will answer it.
Yes. Yes. I allowed it. After that. Sharad Yadav. After Sharad Yadav.
Deputy Chairman, sir.
जीरो छोड़ो ना प्लीज ना द पोजिशन ना प्लीज ना प्लीज द पोजिशन इज द डिमोनेटाइजेशन डिस्कशन इज रिलेटेड ना प्लीज व्हाट आर यू डूइंग नो नो यू कीप पॉइंट अरे यू कीप पॉइंट आई एम आस्किंग यू टू कीप पॉइंट आई एम आस्किंग यू टू कीप पॉइंट I am asking you to keep quiet. Ask him to keep quiet. No. See, the position is... No, please. The position... Keep quiet. The position is... The demon... Then you come and here, do it. Okay. If you don't allow me to speak, what do I do? And let me clarify the position. Why don't you allow me to clarify the position? No. No, no. Lean out the way. See, now please. The position is demonetization discussion is later after question hour. Now it is zero overtime. That is the position that I have to clarify. Now it is. Yes. पड़ा
नोटिस है पूरी कार्रवाई रोकने के लिए फिर जीरो आवर कैसे चल सकता है नोटिस है पूरा क्या
नोटिस
है नोटिस
आई विल कॉल यू जीरो आवर
267 नोटिस है फिर कैसे
नो दैट इज व्हाट आई फर्स्ट सेड आई विल कॉल यू आल्सो
267 के रहते नो कोई हाउस नहीं चल सकता
ना ठीक है 26 ओके यू वांट मी टू पुट 267 इनटू
I am also putting my 267.
Now, see, 267 notice by Sri Naresh Agarwal. Problems being faced by the people due to demonetization of rupees by motion not drawn in proper terms. Therefore, I am not allowing. It is, therefore, no, yes, this is what I am given. Yes, point of order, please. And sir, point of order.
Point of order is.
Now, point of order, please.
Under 267, any member with the consent of the chair may move that a rule may be suspended in its application to a motion.
Yeah.
Now kindly turn to Rule 228. A motion must not raise a question substantially identical to the one on which the council has given a decision in the same session. So you already have a motion which is being discussed.
I received it already.
And therefore there can't be a resolution of the same motion raised under 260.
No. In any case, I disallowed it. I did not allow it. That motion I did not allow. No, even otherwise, technically I disallowed it.
Where the decision has been taken.
I tell you.
There's no decision taken. It's under discussion. There's no decision taken.
Mr. Achuri, I will allow you, sir. I will call you. Mr. Achuri, Mr. Agarwal ji, Naresh ji, I disallowed that motion on technical grounds. That motion is not drawn in proper forms. Yes, Rarik O'Brien. After Rarik O'Brien, I called it. What is your point?
Sir,
I disallowed that motion already. So you cannot speak on that. You cannot speak on that. I disallowed it.
Sir, if you have disallowed, you have disallowed. That is your call. The point here is, the former Prime Minister of this country has stood up. He wants to speak. Please take a seat.
I allowed him.
Take a seat.
I allowed him. I allowed him. I allowed him.
Take a seat from the House.
No.
Please allow. Take a seat from the House.
I allowed him.
Take a seat.
He can speak.
Take a seat from the House.
No.
Ask the leaders.
No. Sri, I. Mr.
Sir, take a sense. Yes, sir.
I allowed him.
Take a sense of the house.
I allowed. minister. Yes. Yeah. It being 0 hour, I allowed him. I have not prevented him. I allowed.
You allowed.
I said it is 0 hour, so I allowed.
House is opposing.
I allowed. I called him. I called him. He is sitting only.
Call him.
I did that.
Call him.
Already I did. Should I do a second time?
Call him.
Should I do a second time? No. See, it is 0 hour, so I allowed him. He can speak. He can speak. I have no problem. It is 0. Yes. It is 0 hour. I allowed him. He can speak. अरे बोल सकते हैं. बोले बोलो. मैं क्या करूँ? Yeah. अरे बुला बुलाया गया. I allowed him. He can call. He can speak. He can speak. अरे allow कर दिया है. I am not preventing him. I am not preventing him.
सर हमारी आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है, आप डिस्कशन जो अभी बचा हुआ है वो अभी से शुरू कर दीजिए और
I am ready.
पार्टी अपनी तरफ से जिसको भी बोलना चाहे
क्या?
जिसको भी कहना चाहे
अभी शुरू करने के लिए मैं तैयार हूँ.
मनमोहन सिंह जी का इज्जत
करते हैं. ओके ओके
जिसको चाहिए बोलवाइए.
हमें
कोई
रिक्वेस्ट टू द एंटायर हाउस. Sir, I have a request to the entire house.
Yeah, please.
Sir, I also have some experience in
please,
parliament.
Please.
I also have some experience.
No, please.
Yes.
Yeah. No. No, listen to the minister.
I'm not speaking.
Are, listen to the minister.
I am not speaking.
Are, listen to the
I'm
minister.
Sit down. I am not speaking, sir.
Boliye, boliye.
I'm only asking you.
Yeah.
The country want to know, through the chair, the country want to know, we have taken up a discussion. Discussion is halfway through. Why we are now not taking up the discussion? That is the question.
Yeah, I agree with you. I am also ready for discussion.
Please, sir, explain, sir. Please tell the country.
I think it is a good suggestion that we start the discussion now and Dr. Manmohan Singh speak now. Dr. Manmohan Singh speak now. Yes, point of order. I have allowed Dr. Manmohan Singh to speak. I have not prevented. Then what is the problem?
Sir, I am on a point of order.
He can speak. I have not prevented. I called him.
Sir. No. Why are they afraid of Dr. Manmohan Singh?
That is not the question to me. You ask him.
That's what I am asking through you.
Why should? He can speak. I have no objection.
Sir.
I have allowed Dr. Manmohan Singh to speak. He can speak. Mr. Gulam Nabi Azad.
Sir, we have given.
Mr. Gulam Nabi Azad. I now allow Dr. Manmohan Singh to speak. He can speak. I have no problem. It is your over.
They are not allowing
it. They will allow to adjourn the house.
They will be exposed.
I'll have to adjourn the house. What is your point of order?
My point of order.
Yes, what is your point of order?
Under rule 187. And
what is under what rule?
Under rule 188. That is the privilege notice against the Prime Minister for the breach of privilege of this House by the Prime Minister, who has taken oath under the Constitution. When a discussion was started on a decision taken by him after the President had summoned the Parliament, and a subject matter which is exclusively the domain of the Finance Minister, it was his duty to respect the privilege of this House. Once the motion was accepted under Rule 267 and 228, sir,
no, the subject,
we have given a notice.
No, subject.
Against the Prime Minister.
Subject.
For the breach of privilege.
It
is the first time.
No, privilege is a different matter. Subject is Finance Ministry subject. Finance Minister is here.
Otherwise,
you can share discussion. No.
The sense of the House be taken.
You see, no, you are not
let
right.
The Prime Minister come here.
No.
He's running away from the
See,
minister.
The point.
I'm sorry.
Yesterday itself I have clarified that this subject is finance ministry subject, and finance, I can ask the finance minister, he is already here. So you cannot make it a condition that you will start only if the prime minister comes. I can't do that. I am not able to enforce that. I will have to adjourn.
Announcement was made by the Prime Minister, not the Finance Minister.
That is a different matter. The chair is of no concern. That is not the concern of the chair.
That is the point, sir.
Yes, but that is not the concern of the chair.
No, I know.
Chair is only to see that whether the concerned minister is there or not. That is only my concern. What can I do?
It's my concern. No, I'm telling you.
Sorry, I will adjourn the house. I think I will adjourn. The only way is to adjourn. I am helpless.
माननीय उपसभापति जी, पूरा विपक्ष एक मत है कि प्रधानमंत्री जी हाउस में आए और तब इसके पर डिबेट शुरू होगी और उनको पूरे समय तक बैठना
है। जी मैं क्या करूं?
सदस्यों की बात सुननी चाहिए।
मैं क्या करूं?
उनको जवाब देना चाहिए। प्रधानमंत्री क्यों भाग रहे हैं?
मैं क्या करूं? कुछ नहीं कर सकते।
और तब ये डिबेट शुरू होनी चाहिए।
हाउस इज एडजॉइंड अप टू 12:00 hours.